Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. I welcome you to video number 8 of our Arabic sounds video series. Today, 3 letters, straightforward. You know all these sounds already yourself. So if you can say them with me, la, ma, na. That's lam, meem, and noon. Today we're going to practice L, M, N. I want you to use your whole tongue when using the L and say la, wa la, wa la. If you're not using your whole tongue, you're going to end up with wa la, la. It's going to become a short sound. So use the whole front and say la, awwala, awwala, awwala. Try the word dalala. Side of the tongue, fill the air with the dad. Dalala. Great, I think you have it pretty clear. Can you try one with me? Bismillah, millah, millah. Great. The next letter is meem. It is the sound of your lips coming together. And say it with me, ma. Now I want you to press your lips and just say, hum. Can you hum? Say, hum. Now I want you to say, ah. Ma, ma, ma. Great. Try the word, maliki, maliki, maliki. Good, that one was simple. Let's try the word jama'a, jama'a, jama'a. Great. As long as you're not saying ma, ma. See how the top lip's not moving? Jama'a, jama'a. Or ma, kataba. Or ar-rahma. Let's try it. Ar-rahmani. Great. The last letter for today will be the letter noon. If you can say na, say subhana, subhana, na. Great. Subhanallah. Fantastic. So we've seen a couple of noons. If you want to end on a simple example, then you can say noon, noon. Let's try one simpler one. With a jug, start with strength. Ja'alnakum. Are you saying ja'alnakum? Ja'alna? Ja'alnakum. Great. You have some solid examples. Rewind where you can. Please listen to yourself on this one. You're going to have to record yourself and listen to ja'alna ar-rahma. Listen to ja'alna ar-rahmani. And until next time, I'll see you soon. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.